I recently had a rare tropical fruit, and I was trying to find its name, but I was falling short of words to describe it. It was almost impossible for me to find that fruit online. It somewhat looked like a chili, but it was yellow in color, and it sort of tasted like a sugarcane. What worked for me was going back, taking a photo of that fruit, and searching for its name using that image. The mystery of the candle fruit was solved with image recognition. Modern AI use cases like image recognition use vector search to add context and depth to complex objects and make them searchable. In this video, we will talk about vector functions and the different ways you can do vector search in SurrealDB. Vector functions in SurrealDB are a collection of operations that include distance measurements, similarity coefficients, and other basic and complex calculations related to vectors. For example, the vector distance Euclidean operation is used to compute the Euclidean distance between two vectors, and the vector similarity cosine operation helps in computing the cosine similarity between two vectors. And these vector functions pave the way for vector search in SurrealDB. Vector search in SurrealDB can be implemented in different ways based on the use case, data, and expectations from that search operation. The brute force method involves computing the distance from the query point to every other point in the dataset. Take the example of a small dataset which consists of three vectors, and you had to find two vectors nearest to the query vector. The knn operator from SurrealQL would be helpful here. It performs a k nearest neighbors, that is a knn search, to find a specified number of records closest to a given data point. As the brute force approach does a full data scan, it is ideal for small datasets where precision is critical. It can be computationally intensive for large datasets, although it is widely used to benchmark other search techniques. If you want to avoid full data scans, the M-tree indexing strategy would be an option to consider here. The syntax allows you to specify the data type of the vector components along with the dimensions in the vector. Here's an example of how you would use the M-tree index in your select statement. Another index that helps with vector search in SurrealDB is the HNSW index, which uses the hierarchical navigable small world algorithm for approximate nearest neighbor search, or ANN search. The HNSW index can be customized across various parameters that help balance the speed of the query and the index size. To know more about vector search in SurrealDB, check out our reference guide and documentation. If you like this video, tell us what you'd like to see next in the comment section.